objective. Objective taken. I repeat, objective taken.
Thank you. Grab ammo on the way over.
Thank you.
Objective, I need you to defend. Objective has been neutralized.
Confirm that the
there. Proceed with caution.
Grenade.
work, man. We can head back to base with the objective taken.
Thank you.
down that enemy tank.
Thank you.
sir. The objective.
Taking the area.
Objective neutralized.
Thank you. Hey everyone, this is Jason Olander from Zipper Interactive. In MEG, players have the opportunity to create their own custom classes by making selections from the skills tree. The skills tree contains a variety of weapons, equipment, and skill modifications divided across 9 categories: assault, personal defense, athleticism, close quarters, electronics, marksman, heavy, explosives, and support. Each category has multiple tiers of skills with increasing skill point costs. Skill points are only awarded as players earn experience and increase their level. With so many options in the skills tree and only a limited amount of skill points available, players will need to spend them wisely to create their perfect loadouts. As players make their selections in the skills tree, they will be given a specialty classification based on the weapons, equipment, and modifications they've purchased. These specialties include direct action, sniper, field support, rapid assault, and commando. We'll go deeper into these specialties in the next videos.
Hey everyone, this is Steve Harris from Zipper Interactive. Within MAG, as you gain experience and skill points, there are a number of different career options available. For snipers, it's all about marksmanship and accuracy. Within the barracks, you'll want to focus on unlocking skills and items that relate to your sniper rifle. Items like scopes and grips, skills like steady aim and reload speed, and upgraded weapons will enhance your ability to stealthily take out enemy from long range. You'll likely spend most of your skill points and loadouts in the marksman category, but don't forget to check out other skill areas to ensure you're the most complete prepared sniper on the battlefield.
Cover him! я перезаряжаюсь!
Уничтожено!
Thank you.
questions.
Attention, Team Epsilon. Team Epsilon to briefing room 4 immediately.
Come on, Seb, let's go!
All hands,
time for us to deploy!
It's caused by rough atmospheric conditions.
Look at that. Shame we can't get any closer and just blast them away from up here. They've got some crazy anti-aircraft
system. Watch Alpha. Report immediately. Delay C for pre-launch.
Shit! That's us! Let's go!
The beachhead units got pretty badly fucked up. The second wave is already
all
on deck.
Officers submit
the point
final
guy is Captain Narvel leading Avenger
Convoy.
He's kicking hig ass and taking names of the Sari Square.
Jesus.
Next stop is the palace. Well, scuttlebutt is we're gonna be tasked to Narvel. You know, cover his flying, special duties, and all that
hangar.
Shit.
Firewatch in effect.
Garza, sir, meet Evan. Our council scientists are tracking the nukes the Higgs stole.
Hello.
What about the nukes?
Right now? The plan is to take the Zarya alive.
What about the new EXO units? They should give us an edge.
Eagle flight, recovering.
With a bit of luck, we'll kick a bit of ass and then escort Zarya to the brig on the new sun.
Come on, you two! I ain't got all day! I gotta get home in time to tuck Garza's mom in!
Units 20.
Check your gear. That includes you, Neko. Thing you forget, it's a thing to save your life.
How are the men holding up?
Yeah, they're ready. Just one.
Everyone okay?
Look out!
Yeah, pilot commander.
Never better.
Quit bitching! Move it up!
Taking hell on the other side!
We need no reinforcements!
A spec warrior. One who gives a fuck. Check the bodies. That asshole's still twitching. It's a total goat fuck. Goddamn KPA, we're waiting for us. My men are dead.
Jesus Christ. Abort.
Fuck no. Lights out, motherfucker. Rock and roll, motherfuckers, rock and roll.